I take you now on a walking tour. It's afternoon, I would say around 5 o'clock. It's still very, very hot. It's a summer day already here. See, not many people outside. All in the shadow. See, tired. People are tired as it's so hot. There's Our Lady, there's St. James Church. The parking lot on the other side. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos, give a like. As I always say, also you can support my ministry financially if you want. Can do that looking in the description or the description of the channel. You find the ways if you like. In the back you have St. John Paul II Hall. There are the masses in English on Sunday at 12 in there, the English mass. I guess the German one normally is at 10 o'clock at feast days and on Sunday in St. John Paul II Hall. If not, the English mass is at 10 in St. James Church. And 9 o'clock the German Mass, for example, at St. James Church. That's working days. So everybody in the shadow reading. Everybody can find his space here to be alone, like this lady reading, praying. Children have a lot of space to play, and you know, when we are, you're praying on this side, children can go in the back. There's a huge grass lawn where people like children play during mass. And there we come to the confessional area, which is over there. I'm pointing to right now, going up here, you come to the confessional area, international confessional area. And here you got Adoration Chapel, which is this one here. You enter it there. And then you have the Franciscan bookshop, which is over there. Behind where the people are going up now. And I leave you with this beautiful view. You can see here the St. John Paul II Hall here on the left, the yellow building I showed you. And I leave you with this beautiful view on St. James Church. Bye bye for now.